we talked a lot at the beginning of the season about the process and really falling in love with that process. And that's one thing that about swimming or any kind of individual sport is that if you can really love the process and do it to its full ability, that at the end of the season, it's gonna help out. And no matter what happens during the season, as long as you're still in love with that process, that sets them up for success. You know, it's one of those things where it's either I lose or I learn. I never lose. So as long as they are constantly trying to make themselves a little bit better, they're learning something new about themselves. They're learning new barriers that they can break. Specific goals that they've set for themselves, again, trying to get a little bit better every single year, trying to get back to where they once were. I mean, swimming is one of those things where you get so good and then you don't. You kind of take a couple steps back, but what I like to describe it to them as, you know, you're pulling back the slingshot. You're taking two steps back to take one big step forward eventually. So really it's just getting in the mindset of what we need to be at championships and being in that mindset every single day. Whether we're making gains or we're not making gains, that we're in the mindset of championship mode all the time. Milam, she's been great. She's really stepped up in a great like captain leadership role. The silent leaders are really our workhorses, Steven Kratzer and Bailey Hurt. And actually the dark horse this year is Matt. Matt Milazar, he's coming back after not swimming for 2 years and is just gung-ho the whole way, really trying to push himself to be a little bit better every day. So watch out for our sophomores, you know, and I don't want to leave the juniors out, but we have an underclassman class that's really motivated to carry on the legacy of our seniors. And, you know, both the juniors and the sophomores are ready to take this team to the next level. So we're all bought in, ready to go, and we're just trying to make the little tiny gains that we need to make to have a successful season for us.